back to my channel. So I'm coming to you guys today with this really quick get ready with me video. I went with like a really soft fudge smoky eye, super neutral. You guys already know I hardly wear eyeshadow, so I just added something on there that's a little different from my norm. So for me, this is going to be perfect holiday or sweater weather makeup. And I added like a deep wine lip just so that it can go sort of with the season, you know, when it gets cooler. A nice burgundy or wine lip looks so sultry and romantic for this time of year, so I decided to add that to the look. And of course my foundation routine is the same, but if you guys want to see how I created this look, definitely stay tuned to the video.
Take your fruit, make it honest, make it you. Let me show you how we do it.